What do you mean, Sentinel drones activate? You guys are not cool.
I am here. I am queer.
We know. Excuse me, gentlemen, while I go to the anomaly to dodge these arseholes.
Ah, yes, that old trick.
We're going to be doing that a lot. I'm on my way to you, Jordan. Sawa Aka Base. Is that how you say that? I've found a wrecked freighter in space. Good bit of gold, that. Good bit of gold.
Gonna be the weekend thing.
Yeah, let me do this first. And then we'll do your weekend thing. Oh, good bit of gold, that. Well, I guess I'll see you on the anomaly.
We should hang on, group up first, because he ain't got a separate anomaly, so we don't.
Well, I'm in a group with Jordan, are you joining?
Yeah, send us another one. There I am.
He's here. Anomaly. To the anomanomanomanama. Bukkake powers activate.
Oh, we got a good one. It's unearthing ancient bones.
Yeah, I know. Me and Jordan looked at it earlier. We were like, ooh, yeah. We get to sell them as well after, don't we?
Yeah. I've got it started now.
Planetary interference. Oh my god, sometimes this game just fucking royally pisses me off. Planetary interference. I'm balls deep in space.
It'd be quicker that some random guy joined him. It's probably good for you, lad. I don't care.
I have adjoined. Here he comes. Help, Bulbed. Join the fucking Nexus mission.
Which one?
The weekend one. Skeletal Legacy. Give me an intriguing bone fragment. It's worth fucking 541 grand.
How do I get it?
You just go at the Nexus mission. The Nexus thing. You press it. You do the fucking thing. And then you join. This thing. Can't hear you, mate.
leaders will come up with a mission.
Have you already done the weekend mission?
I don't think so. I don't get the option for a weekend mission.
It's automatic.
It's just on this mission board here, you just interact with this and then you pick a mission and click join. Look at me and Zach, two A-class boys. Oi, oi!
Wait, quiet, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
The S-class is a bitch. I've got an S-class ship, just can't, and I don't like it.
We've got an S-class ship?
Yeah.
Where is it? Show me it.
It's that you've seen it, it's the fucking...
Ball, yeah.
I don't like it.
I don't really like the balls, to be honest.
The squids are pretty cool. And they come in like loads of different variations as well.
That's what I've got, Lee. It's here in the truck.
Maybe try leaving the anomaly and coming back and seeing if that does it. Fucking icebreaker's just going around giving everyone loads of shit.
And that's just done the mission because like, it's a different one. It reloads a different one all the time. So if he's already done the weekend mission, he's already gotten the Quicksilver reward.
Yeah, I know he can only do it once.
Must have done it by accident or something, I don't know.
I don't know, because we've been playing together the entire time, haven't we, really? See if this does it. Because it is a bit dodgy sometimes.
Then, like, leave the mission and we'll restart it when it comes back. I'm sure we'll try it.
Yeah, we'll see if that works. Here he comes! I see him! By golly, he's fast!
Hey!
You were right, they well did.
Yeah, sometimes it just needs a little quick reset because it's instanced, innit?
Yeah, it's true, we can miss the day.
Well, maybe in turn
7, see if it is. No, he was with us. I just think, like, there must have been, like, a lag on him getting a mission board update or something.
Thank you. It's dead easy to scout them.
Yeah, all you have to do is dig it up and pick it up. There's so many fucking bases here.
Usually it's on the weekend missions.
Oh, do people just go out farming or something?
Basically, yeah. Because it's all set in the same system for everyone.
Yeah, it makes sense.
This planet's fucking miles away.
Fucking
hey. I'll be there in 49 seconds.
20. 2. 1. Math point alpha.
Discovered by Double Dash Gaming.
Communication stations all over again.
Absolute wing of bad men.
I've just found a fucking plethora of fucking guns here. It's not easy.
Take that plant. Oh my god, a giant flying worm.
You know, we done already.
We did it, gentlemen. That effectively doubled my Quicksilver. See what I can afford now.
How much Quicksilver have you got, Lee?
I've got 2,750. Yeah. Been a busy boy, sir. You making bases again, mate? Gotta watch him, mate. As soon as you turn your back, he's built a base.
I'm a bit left, that's what we call.
Yeah, I know, this is what I said. You need to compare notes.
You
do. They are an essential part of the game.
That should be AI valves. 24 million pound each they were. Just found two in my inventory. How was that happening?
That guy gave you loads of shit, mate. I know, the sort of thing, you take one trip to the anomaly and you come out loaded. It's fucking off it, innit?
And you just get something that's worth 24 mil? Fucking hell. Yeah, you saved me some. I'll come to the anomaly right now.
$12 million each. What the fuck?
Allowing jetpack refueling while airborne. Oh, that's so tempting.
It's not too bad. It's not great either. I've got that right now. It's handy if you fall at a deathly height and then you've, you know, charges while you basically about to die.
Than any other time, which.
But there's some planets that fucking have like extreme wind and it sends you flying, so that's what it comes to handy.
I will save that free slot for something else for now and do some starship research. Right, I've already got them, so don't have to worry about them.
Well, you can get the packets now.
Got all the drives, don't have to worry about them.
Don't forget about all the boosting upgrades you can get from space stations as well.
I know, that's what I've been... I'm trying to get a good scanner module, mate. One of them. I just haven't been able to get one to save the life of me, and then when I did manage to find one, I couldn't afford it. I was devastated. It hurt my soul. Cargo scan deflector? That sounds fun.
Yeah, that's good if you want to do some naughty stuff in space.
I think I'm going to get the economy scanner.
Economy scanner's worth it because economy level 3 systems are the highest ones, and they're the ones with all the rare ships and stuff.
Yeah. Bugger me.
My Indian mind.
Quick transfer. Oh, you are so beautiful. Right, I need to take a trip to the space station. I'm clamouring for it. But I think I'm going to use the teleporter and go to the one that's above me little village.
Your village.
Me village, what?
Just desperate to sell stuff at this point because I am absolutely cluttered.
Of course, we are fucking knackered.
You're sleepy, mate.
Yeah, I'm absolutely fucking tired.
Well, at least you got your weekend mission in there. So sorry.
Yeah, well, I mainly only came on 2 days, and that, to be fair.
Yeah.
I want to carry on with Australia, but I'm just too tired to bother.
It's alright, mate. Get yourself an early one.
See you later.
See you later, mate.
Enjoy.
Take it easy.
Why is there a butterfly flying in here? Right, I need to see where I'm at. Because I think it could be Freight Command, it could be time to do some frittering.
Yeah, I'm feeling that as well, mate. It's the one thing I'm absolutely lacking on.
Yep.
Thank you.
That's not bad. Do you know what I mean?
I do. It's exactly how I feel as well. There we go, mate. That's freed up a lot of space. I had 4 stacks of that fucking shattered glass stuff the Sentinels drop.
Oh, yeah.
So I had to analyse them all, then put them all into the slots to see what they were, then fucking break them down. I got a lot of good stuff, actually, from breaking them down. But I broke it all down. Just so I got.
Yeah, yeah, to make sure
I'll tell you the exact amount. So I've now got 2,356 Pugnium worth 325,000 just sitting in my freighter.
Chilling.
All thanks to that.
left constructed. Technology recharge.
Night, ma'am. We'll see you tomorrow. Well, I've got some good news and some bad news. My Sentinel mission on my settlement's working properly again. But they've dropped a fucking mech. He's the last target. And he's quite the bullet sponge. Oh, and he jumps. And his attack's hurt. Run away, run away. Run away. I did it. I defeated him.
Well done, sir.
It took a very, very long time.
A few bullets, was it, sir? You just inspired me.
Has it work? Did it work? More sentinels have just fucking dropped on me. No, it hasn't worked. Oh no, as defend your settlement received the anomalous broadcast.
Right.
So I'm guessing once if I just lie low, these ones should fuck off. To go to the anomaly and talk to a fucker.
Hey, you fucker. Explain to me more. Oh, mate, I'm getting a starship hull. Get in.
Nice.
Ahem.
somewhere. Oh, it's that little fucker up there, innit? Not to your anomaly, he says. You just left the anomaly?
I have, because it's fucked me over.
What?
It goes, go to the anomaly and talk to him. Oh, now you have to go back to your settlement. There's still fucking sentinels everywhere. As soon as I've come here, it's fucking triggered them straight away. This fucking game's so broken. Now I have to go back to the fucking anomaly, of course. At least I can fuck the sentinels off by just going to my teleporter and teleporting to the space station and then going to the anomaly. Come here, Tethys. Your little asswipe.
You have no idea the fucking trouble you've been.
Should fucking dangle him by his ankles and steal all of his fucking lunch money.
Right, off to the settlement to get rid of these little arseholes.
I've got to talk to all these arseholes first.
Yeah, that's what I do first.
to this!
Go, you little baldy.
Right, so what the sentry coordinates to see what he has to say. Little snackhead. Oh, I've just watched him hit the deck there. Oh, that's one of them things, isn't it? Crashed machinery. Crashed machinery.
Oh, beautiful. Right. Sentinel flare. Let's go take him for a spin.
Don't take your bullets, man.
There'll only be like fucking 5 million death sentinels ready to fucking sniper me at a moment's notice. It's better work, Tephis. Better fucking work, mate. It better not be one of your slap-ups. Better not have scrimped and saved a couple of screws, mate, because I'll come back. I will.
Baby, I will.
I love you, Tephis.
Shit.
Stick his head in the toilet and flush it, mate. And he knows it will. Little gecko man. Oh, there's no sentinels here for a change. I've done it, mate. I've got a robot. Mission targeted in another fucking galaxy. Why? Not another galaxy, another system even. Oh, y'all are already there. Well, doesn't this place look delightful? destroyed all of them node things, I don't know what to do now. What the hell do we do now?
Put a base right here.
It's so annoying aiming for the repair ones and then another repair one comes over and repairs it when it's being again.
You didn't have break, did you?
Like, I don't know what to do.
Neither do I.
This game just finds new and creative ways to fucking annoy me and waste my time. Pillar's terminal is secured by... Right, destroy the nodes, I did that. Defeat the guards. How long is that gonna take? Because they just keep coming?
One sentinel stuck there. Isn't
it? Yeah, he's stuck in there. I can't see it.
Seems like your bombs, have you?
No. You got an amino chamber on you.
Have I got a what? A meter and change it?
Yeah. I feel like we should both just go into orbit and come back. See if that fixes it. Go back to the planet. Just want to land. Thank you.
through. Dude, how many fucking things are there? I'm just saying there were quite a few. I just feel like it's quite a few.
Just a bit, mate.
Got one down.
Yeah, I think it's fucking bugged and broke again. Yes, it is. Fuck it.
They are not the happy bunch at all. Checkers.